I like the piano more.
Halili.
I'm with Leah Halili. Play the bass.
Yeah. Play the bass.
Although you play the ukulele.
I started with a ukulele, and then now I think the bass is my main instrument because I play it more. That's how I started with the band, like using the uke in one of our songs.
You guys are releasing soon a new album. Okay, so that's enough about the band. Let's talk about Leah. What's on Leah's playlist? What is Leah listening to?
These days, I listen to a lot of hip hop.
Yeah.
I admire Ella Fitzgerald and Billie Holiday.
Okay.
Nora Jones. Yeah. I grew up listening to jazz and Broadway.
Isn't it hard to play like ukulele when you like your influences are jazz?
It doesn't necessarily mean that you're playing a certain genre. That's the kind of music you should listen to. It gives you a chance to experiment on mixes. Like you were saying earlier, I play this but with a jazzy kind of voice. That's how it blooms when people experiment on new things or even more. I do enjoy a lot of indie Filipino musicians.
Who else do you think Filipino should be listening to if you're trying to listen to good local music?
All? There's so many great Filipino bands out there.
I know, I was blown away when the first time, because I moved here from the US like 3 years ago. And of course Filipinos love singing. I knew that they love singing, but I didn't know that we were really talented until I went to that concert in Tagaytay Artbeat.
Yeah.
And that lineup was everyone. I was like, oh my gosh. What are some bands specifically? Because you can't just say, come on.
Jensen and the Flips.
Oh, they're great, yeah.
Farewell, Fairweather is really good. Yeah. When it comes to post-rock, Tom Story, Tide Edit, I like Tide Edit also. She's Only 16, Sheets, She's Lit Sangan, Kayo Nasan. There's just so many great bands that I enjoy watching.
Okay, lastly, before we finish, Leah, where can we hear you? Where can we see you?
You can just find us online and we have like a website.
Yeah.
With my music, I guess I have a SoundCloud, which I try to update.
Update it! So you can catch Leah as well as her band Ransom Collective and other local bands in the Philippines and even in Asia on Bandwagon's website. They can click those here, right?
Here.
Over there. Wait, where am I clicking?
Click here. The description box.
Maybe, yeah. Click the description box. Okay. Okay, now. What, you're trying to run away already?
No. Cheers. Wait again.
It's wine. Jesus turned water.
I'm just kidding. Just you told me not to drink.
It's a true story about Jesus, by the way.
I know.